Here's a cast iron Atomica tip for anyone who's stuck on the new I-88 because you took a wrong turn. We've all been there, people, but the crash nav shows you the exit roads. Or you can always jump through a hole in the wall where the contractors ran out of cement. Thank you, City Hall Cheapskates. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Hunter Manhattan has been delivered to your junkyard. Race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Atomica here. You know, nothing beats the thrill of the chase. Am I right? So I was driving home last night, and I recognized someone who had beaten me in a one-on-one race on the weekend. I chased that guy all around Lone Peaks, took him down, and now I'm driving his Nakamura SI7. That's burnout justice. Race southeast to the Naval Yard. The Montgomery GT2400 is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Chain your stunts together for maximum points. Get going! We'll be right back. This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, sharing some common sense with you. Choice of vehicle is all important in a stunt run, you know? You can't barrel roll a tank. Survive the drive southwest to the Lone Stallion Ranch. Another report just in of a smashed-up wreck. If you can't outrun them, outgun them. Take Atomica's advice and get yourself a vehicle with a bit of muscle if you haven't got the speed to lose it. There's some freaked-out drivers telling me that there's an insane chase happening right here in Paradise. Somewhere out there, someone's on the run. And all I can say is, good luck to you. Keep your foot down and stay off the beaten tarmac.